Anyway, I wrote this for him. It's called Rails.